Ellaby with that hair flopping in the wind. On his way down. First bucket. Malik played with Charlotte last year. Boy, they left him alone. Reverse. Layup is good.
We need him too late in the game. He's going to focus even sharper at that point.
LeBron, three. Yes, sir. Back the market ball, so PhD hit, and it results in a bucket for Max. Smith Jr. Green's backing up on his heels a little bit. Back to pull up that time by Max. He's going to be too successful. LeBron makes it! 16 for 26. Entertaining the throng in crypto. On his career, here's McLemore. Weak side rebound taken out by Stanley Johnson.
7-2-1.
THG lobbed him a lead, and he
threw it.
You know, he has been out with an illness, not COVID related, for a couple of games. Trevor, keep it close. Two final 5 minutes.
Hopefully there won't be a lot of whistles for stoppage.
Ellaby throws it up on this New Year's Eve, and third, Trevor was in the right place. Now Reeves looks to attack. They're going to go up and under, throw it up and miss, tipped up and in. Austin with just under 4 minutes to play. Three, in there!
I didn't look here. You see, I'm a non-drew.
Yep.
So I kind of stay away from any kind of instance where
alcohol would be. Patino, double has no crew. Ellington in there.
But first miss, and he gets the second one. That's another offensive rebound.
They're going to hit 20. Ellington!
I never know where you're going.
Well, that is true. Ooh, I'm for sure 30 to play. You might get a couple more opportunities.
Oh, they're going to get opportunities.
I'm just making sure that it happens for everybody. Drink purchase. Gotta purchase a drink. You get two free tacos. A drug in the box. Lakers go about it. A rusty night. We thought it might be happening. We talked about it at the beginning. With all the struggles that this Portland team had, that might count. So, yeah, they probably hit 20 for sure.
Yeah, more ammunition for